Brennan. Is the fight with you and Victor on or off?
It's gonna happen.
It will happen. Why?
It's gonna happen.
You guys are negotiating now again?
I don't know if we're negotiating, but I know that it's gonna happen. My lawyer will take care of everything.
Is there a date?
Not yet. They say March. March, I will win. It's gonna happen.
So, contradictory to other reports, the fight is not canceled. You and Ortiz, that's the fight people want to see. You want it, Victor wants it, Ricky wants it, Hoss wants it.
It got postponed.
It got postponed.
Postponed, yeah. It's just not like... For some reason, it wasn't on time, okay.
But how are you feeling? How was your weekend?
Good, man. Just getting away from the cold.
It's very cold outside right now. It's a storm.
No, it feels good. No, I like the rain. We need the rain. I'm just getting over sickness.
You know, Jordan told me he wants a rematch with Justin Bieber.
Jordan, bitch.
What would happen in a rematch? What would happen in a rematch? You and Justin.
I'm sparring, Kelly.
What would happen?
I mean, it was like, no comment.
Ricky, Jordan wants a rematch with Justin Bieber. No. Who?
How come you don't ask Brandon for a rematch?
I'll fuck you guys up.
What do you want to spar?
Hey, he'll spar anybody, anywhere, anytime.
He's fucking like that. When I brought my shit the other day, I brought all my stuff. And I was like, I sparred Jordan. No, I didn't bring my stuff. Don't be a pussy.
It happens sometimes. Oh, you heard about this? Coach Mac from Robert Gym was in Philly.
Uh-huh.
And someone stole it. Marco Contreras.
Uh-huh.
Someone stole his mitts, $500 mitts that say Mac on it.
$500?
$500. They're custom made. So this weekend he's watching Showtime and he sees a Philadelphia trainer.
No,
doing this.
Oh, really? I would have.
He showed me the picture. He knows who it is. He told me the name.
Oh, really?
Get him back.
He's gonna try to.
I would have got him back right there.
Oh, yeah.
What would you do, Ricky, if someone jacked your mitts that say 10 goose on them?
And if I seen that mitt right there, hey, bro, this is my fucking mitt.
Well, no, you saw it on TV. You're not in Philly.
Yeah.
You're in
the fucking head.
Yeah, but you guys know all the trainers over there. You gotta tell them, hey, the motherfucker has my gloves.
And they took all the stuff from the cup man. There was a cup man there, and they jacked his shit.
I would've been like, hey, motherfucker, you got my
neck out here. You gotta watch your stuff in locker rooms.
Just always. You gotta have somebody. That's why you gotta take an assistant like Manny.
So, there you have it. Another great video for ES News. For ESNewsReporting.com, I'm Ellie Secback, reporting. And you can follow me on Twitter, at Secback. And you can follow me on Instagram, at Ellie Secback.